George is a great ukulele player. Can we hear it from George? And he used to do all the old kind of English songs from the 1940s. There was a guy called George Formby, who was like a big pop star in his day. And George used to do all these songs. I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner, you're on the street, who cares, it's certainly going to cry. And he knew them all. You know, he was brilliant. He knew all the chords and all the words and everything. In fact, he was a member of the George Formby fan club. Yeah, man, get it on the George Formby. You know, they all used to go up to the convention up in Blackpool. There were like about 40 of them all sitting around. Anyway. I was round at George's house one day and I had my ukulele, he had his. In fact, actually he gave me this one. The Gibson. And we're just happy to just play. And I said to him, you know, there's one of your songs that I play on the ukulele. Just recently on the chords. So I played it for him, played it with him, and played it with you now.
Something in the way.